you would plug into one of these. That's input, so this is your outputs you plug into one of those. So you have outputs here, right? So you got 1, 2, 3, 4.